Having this little debate with my mate here about COVID, right? Some things don't fucking make any sort of sense to me. I see these people driving around in fucking cars by themselves with face masks on. You think, who the fuck are you gonna infect sat in your car by yourself? You don't need to wear a face mask, you fucking stupid person. You don't need to wear a face mask when you're fucking sat in a car by yourself. If you're walking through a countryside with your fucking mate, you do not need to wear a face mask. So why the fuck are these people doing that? And you, this is what I'm saying about people get conditioned by a fucking, what's called a sheep effect. Because the sheep, because that's what they get told by a corrupt government. Oh, you must do this. And like, yes, sir. And they'll do it. It doesn't make any sense. You say, surely these people, I've seen some guys driving a fucking top of the range fucking Merc the other day. So clearly he's fucking, I'm assuming a businessman of some kind, right? And he's there with a fucking face mask on by himself in his car. You think, are you that stupid, right? Are you that fucking thick that you think you need to wear a face mask sat in your car? You stupid person. Now, the fucking COVID jabs, right? I'm not getting one, right? And I would never ever encourage anyone to get one, right? But on top of that, during COVID, no children were affected by COVID. So why the fuck are people getting their kids COVID jabs? It makes no sense. If your kid is not going to be affected by COVID, then why the fuck are you then going to give them a COVID jab, right, which would potentially kill them? It makes no logical sense in my mind, or fucking most people's minds, besides for the sheep, of why you would give your kid, infect your kid with a COVID jab. I just don't get the sense in it. If, No kids get infected with COVID, they don't die from COVID, so why the fuck, and they're not in the at-risk category, so why the fuck are you going to infect your kid with COVID, and put, with a fucking injection, a COVID injection, right? It just doesn't make sense. And I'm not one of these stupid fucking conspiracy people who fucking sit there on the internet, read all fucking shit, and believe in everything I see, or read. I'm not one of them people, but at the same time, I look at common sense. Common sense would fucking dictate you do not need to wear a face mask if you're in a car by yourself or even with your friend. I've never worn a face mask. I go into everywhere and say that I'm exempt. I don't need to wear one because of medical issues. Because I would never wear a face mask. But fucking what the fuck? So society is just sheep. That's what you are. You're a sheep. Right? Yeah. Now, this is probably going to upset a few people, but I'm just stating facts. I'm not saying that COVID doesn't exist, because I had a COVID test a few weeks ago, about 6 weeks ago, because I had terrible pain in my legs, and it come back positive. Did I isolate? No, it didn't. I'd done a video taking a COVID test, and it come back positive, right? I didn't isolate. But the simple fact is that, fucking hell, I've seen him. I thought I was a Lambo until I've seen an old four-plate Honda. But anyway, I didn't isolate. Because I thought, fuck, why am I going to waste 10 days of my fucking life sat at home because the government say no? I just avoided going around certain people. I was still around a couple of my friends, but like, I didn't isolate. It's just society of sheep, aren't they? Weird, strange fucking individuals. But the sheep will say that about me though, so it's obvious. Everyone's going to have their own different opinions on this. Neither are right or wrong. You just, at the end of the day, if you want to take extra precautions, but I think you're a bit stupid sat in a car by yourself with a fucking face mask on or walking around with one. But yeah, in a bit, enjoy your night.